एचसी वर्मा, चैप्टर 29, क्वेश्चन नंबर 69। टू पार्टिकल्स हैव इक्वल मासेस ऑफ 5 ग्राम्स ईच एंड अपोजिट चार्ज ऑफ +4 इनटू 10 टू द पावर -5 कूलम्स एंड -4 इनटू 10 टू द पावर -5 कूलम्स। दे आर रिलीज्ड फ्रॉम द रेस्ट विद अ सेपरेशन ऑफ 1 मीटर बिटवीन देम। फाइंड द स्पीड ऑफ द पार्टिकल्स व्हेन द सेपरेशन इज रिड्यूस्ड टू 50 सेंटीमीटर्स। लेट अस डिनोट द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ चार्जेस ऑन बोथ पार्टिकल्स बाय क्यू, देयर मास बाय एम एंड द इनिशियल सेपरेशन बाय आर। The potential energy of two charges at distance of r is given by k into q1 q2 divided by r. Thus, the initial potential energy of the system is minus kq square by r. When the separation between the particles is reduced to half its initial value, the potential energy of the system becomes minus 2 kq square by r. The change in the potential energy must have converted into the kinetic energy of the particles. Since both the particles have equal masses, in order to conserve the momentum of the system, both particles must move with equal speeds in opposite direction. Let the speed be v, then 2 into half mv square must be equal to minus kq square by r minus minus of 2 kq square by r. Simplifying, we get v square is equal to kq square by m into r, or v is equal to q into root under k by m into r. Putting the values, we get V is equal to 4 into 10 to the power minus 5 into root under 9 into 10 to the power 9 by 5 into 10 to the power minus 3. Simplifying, we get 54 meter per second. Thus, when 50 centimeters apart, both the particles will move with a speed of 54 meters per second. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. You may like to watch the solution of other questions from this chapter. The link for the playlist is shown on the screen. Check out our videos on the theories of physics. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page, follow us on Twitter and support us on Patreon. The links are given in the description. Thank you for watching.